Where do we have to go? To the horn. Is it back here? Nope. This is gonna be a long ass travel. Wonderful. Yes. Hey, how much money do I got? Can I buy a horse, my fine fellow? Wait a minute. I cannot. I don't have enough gold. Whoa. Let's see. What do we got? We got multiple of those. It's 14. Let's go sell that, though.
Some good pieces out here. I don't claim to be the best. Take a look.
Take a look-see. All right.
The finest weapons and armor.
$1.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I don't hear you.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon. Take a look.
Have you met my father? No, I have not. $3.
All right then.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Come to chat with an old woman. Mm-hmm. Do your good thing.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my friend. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
Like a cheese wedge. Maybe that will be enough.
do come back.
If I don't want to.
Thinking of settling in?
No.
Got man like you needs a war. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
Got the coin.
You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
There we go. No, this is faster than walking. But yeah. It's interesting. Uh-oh. But he's gonna shoot me. Oh, you're shooting my horse. Fletcher, man. Get out of here. Shoot my horse. Dare thee. Another one? It's a mammoth. Ow. Oh shit, got right off the cliff. Oh. Where's through here?
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle.
Get out of my way, lady. Horse.
Thank you.
ship. Whoops. Move. Team at it still. Come here. Nope. This is not good. They're gonna get the jump on me. But I thought wrong. Thank you. Oh man. We're here to find Wonderful Bane. Who is it? Find here, find the horn.
Must return the flask.
What? Sick. Thank you. fall asleep watching this so bad. Well. What the hell? Oh my god. I'm telling you, she just walks right out in the middle of me shooting somebody. It's great. Right here, let me step in front of your arrow. Help you kill mine, please. Oh, these guys. Alright. Are we just a ball swinger, you know?
Seen anything quite like that.
That's what she said. Oh shit! I'm doing fire! Fire! Sacrifice her in armor. It's great. So I choose you as a sacrifice. steel arrows. Yes. Nothing to see here. No, there's no mods installed in this at all. Whoa. Oh shit. Ooh. Oh. I know what I gotta do here. Skill magic. Shouts. Weapons.
Seen anything quite like that.
Tree fine. Person, you know. This way for absolutely nothing.
Thank you. Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from
here
me.
To have a drink
She's
with me,
marked.
Sweet Sigrid.
Drunk again, Andrew?
You're that visitor been poking around. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me. Door. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn. We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good, and you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back, they're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready.
Let's go kill a dragon.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove.
Well, that's good. Oh, mighty move. Thank you.
Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Yeah. Oh, me. Come on, lady, keep up. Let's go. I had a horse until I decided to take a jump off a cliff with it. I survived. Horse died. It was also fantastic. Let's go swimming. Skyrim physics. That's great. Mr. Fox. Kitty wants to play, hit the man. Light two hand. There she go. Whoops. Mr. Lion wants to be hateful. I don't think that was a lion. What was that? She scared the shit out of me. God damn it.
You don't want to go up there. A dragon. It's attacking.
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon mound. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
What dragon? Somebody help me. I'm in danger.
Salukunir, Zil Grotova Ulsa. Slend.
It's watching it. This is worse than I thought.
Alduin Thuri. Boantid Vogrihas Rixejun Kuzi. Side of a king. Zutu, Korav need no dove to hide. not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of Dova.
Take that thing down.
Whatever you want to know, nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here.
Oops.
Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon.
Damn it. We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard as we are sworn to. But we never found one until now. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Retrieve the horn of Jörgen Runkel. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of Unrelenting Force. Da, which means push.
Which means push. You guys walk really slow.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolf will now give you with his knowledge. You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us. Prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready. Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Feeling sick?
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's what he wants.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might. Everything's for sale, my. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. isn't it obvious? By the wonderful weather and hospitable people, of course. Not to mention my great fondness for dragons and petty political power struggles. Ah, but without a doubt, the most compelling feature of this frozen wasteland is the volley of inane questions leveled at me on a regular basis. Interesting, to say the least. What with all that's been going on. On the one hand, supplies are harder to come by since fewer traders are traveling the roads these days. But on the other, the scarcity of supplies has led to some, well, elevated prices. All that matters is that I have what you need, and it's worth every septum. Do come back.
You come back now.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
What's wrong with Skyrim these days? They keep remastering it. They're going to remaster it again.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Yeah. Yeah, 100 years old. Skyrim will come out again.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
You leave this door open and suspiciously walk through the closet. Come on.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy.
Smuggle you in the ass of a goddamn troll.
That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention.
Oh, yeah.
But they don't know you at all yet.
Not until I shoot them with my bow.
The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwyn, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwyn's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwyn's little party.
Sounds dirty.
Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions?
No.
Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties. Sounds good. Be careful.
Be careful.
What? Something you're still confused about?
No, listen, lady. Shut your mouth. Let me ask you a damn thing. We will drink and we'll sing.
We're the children of Skyrim and we fight all our lives.
So fast travel there. water. Oh, buddy.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
No. Oh, punch him in the mouth.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here.
Open sesame.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogvir. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Khajiit? Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest, is up to you. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
There it is. Wait, come on.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
I hear you. 6 million of the time. Don't get fingered as a spy.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside. You can't go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy dressed like that. I guess that will have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need.
What if I don't want to,
good
okay,
luck.
Lady? Stop judging me. I feel like I'm being judged. This lady's judging me.
Fellow latecomer to Ellenwyn's little soiree. And arriving by carriage, no less. I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost.
Welcome
on
to
the
Thalmor Embassy. Your invitation, please. Thank you, sir. Go right in.
Here's my invitation. Thank you, sir. Go right in. I don't have a poison dagger strapped to my belt.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Ellenwyn, the Thalmor ambassador to Skyrim, and you are? Ah, yes. I remember your name from the guest list. Please, tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Skyrim?
What is it, Malborn?
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine.
It's not
Do
really
I have your permission to uncork the...
Of course. I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself.
Well, I plan to. I appreciate you.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Good. As soon as you distract the guards, I'll open this door, and we can get you on your way. Let's hope we both live through this day.
I couldn't agree more. By the way, have you heard any interesting rumors lately?
Here you go, sir. The finest Kolovian brandy. Is there anything else I can get for you? Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle of that.
I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
I'll be waiting by the door.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here?
Ask for one?
Ah, the one generous soul amongst a gathering of pinch pennies and lick spittles.
Lick spittles.
If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me.
Is the food and drink to your liking?
Wonderful. Very much so. I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on, friend. Is that all, my friend? You've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty of mine. Stand back and behold my handiwork. Attention, everyone! Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement to make. I propose a toast to Ellen Wynn. Our mistress.
Let's go. Let's go. Before anyone notices us.
It could be more unlikely than that someone would actually want her in their bed. Although, most of you are...
Let me do the talking.
But again, I speak figuratively, of course. Fine, fine. Get your hands off me. I'll be...
Not now. So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Who comes, Malburn? You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Rules, is it, Savani? Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw this up. I need to lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's wrong.
Trying to figure out how many dragons there are in Skyrim. They seem to think it's at least a dozen, but I'm sure they're exaggerating. They're probably
trying to scare
us. Hurry it up.
Gotta get back before I missed.
More money and influence, so they can save us from the dragon.
Good luck.
Did you see those robes?
You're on your own
this
now.
Morning? Who are they with? More of the emissaries' treaty enforcers? No, they're high mages, just in from Alinor. I guess herself is finally getting worried about all the dragon attacks. Ah, good. I've been wondering how we were supposed to defend this place from a dragon. If a dragon does show up, maybe we'll get lucky. And it will eat the mages first. Might give us enough time to kill it.
This is wonderful.
I'd like to see those.
Oh. Lord. Where'd he go?
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest. Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really... Which means you... Yep. When you're ready, you'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside. You can't go to a party at the Thalmor embassy. I guess that will have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information we need. Good luck.
What's going on behind?
A fellow latecomer to Ellen's little soiree. And arriving by carriage, no less. I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain.
Welcome to the Thalmore Embassy. Your invitation, please. Thank you, sir. Go
now
right
then,
in.
Here's my invitation. I don't have a poison dagger strapped to my thumb.
Welcome. I don't believe... And you are? Ah, yes. Please,
Madam,
tell me more.
What is it, Malborn? Sorry to interrupt. It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine. Do I have your permission to uncork the...
Of course. I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes,
nothing
Madam,
more
my best.
Armed mob.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself.
What can I get for you?
What can I get for you, sir? Here you go, sir. Finest Kolovian brandy.
Is there anything else I can get for you?
They seem to think it's at least a dozen, but I'm sure they're exaggerating. They're probably trying to scare us into giving them more money and influence so they can save us from the
Thank you, Bonhan, for the subscription there, guy. Appreciate you.
Of course. Let me see if we have another bottle of that.
Are you
I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
It pleases me to hear you say so.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here? Ah, oh, pardon me, friend. I didn't see you standing there. Allow me to introduce myself. Rosalon, imports and exports by trade. Observer of human nature by avocation.
Yes, sir. Actually, this is technically the first.
One generous soul amongst a gathering of pinch pennies and lick spittles. If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me.
There's no way to hunt down the bandits. I'll move over here to YouTube.
Travel has become dangerous of late.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Been some time since I've had some news.
Wonderful. I can begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on,
like every
friend.
Blacksmith in Skyrim is out to prove that he's the equal of Yorlin Greyman.
Is that better? Does that seem a little bit better?
Is that all? My friend, you've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty.
Hey, he's moving me.
Stand back and behold my handiwork. Attention, everyone. Could I have your attention, please?
Could I have your attention, please?
Anyone notices us.
That someone would actually want her in their bed. Although most of you are already in bed with her. But again,
most of you are already in bed with her. Oh my god.
So far so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Follow me.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Rules, is it, Savani? I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted. Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind
you. No, because you didn't bring it with you. It's mine.
someone misses me at the party, we're both dead.
Good luck.
Did you see those robes?
You're on your own
this morning. Who are they with? More of the emissaries' treaty enforcers? No, they're high mages, just in from Alidor. I guess herself is finally getting worried about all the dragon attacks. Ah, good. I've been wondering how we were supposed to defend this place from a dragon. If a dragon does show up, maybe we'll get lucky, and it will eat the mages first. Might give us enough time to kill it. Ha! I'd like to see those arrogant bastards taken down a notch. Always looking down their noses at us lowly foot sloggers. Well, we'd better get back to our rounds.
Oh, I hate when this game glitches like this. Oh, yeah, Pete's got fire. I'm sorry.
Make a fine rug, cat.
Where'd he go?
Poof!
Whoops. Actually, I got items. I do not.
I see.
can't believe I missed that. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Go, 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 go. Run, run, run. Run. Run.
Never should have come
here. Whoa. Miss. Nope. Missed that time. Run, motherfucker. Run. Ha ha.
Everyone talk. To it if ever you want to see the rest of your payment. I could help you. He talked to me. He trusts me. You'd like to come downstairs with me, is that it, Kisser? Shall we loose his bonds and put you in a
Fuck. Fuck. All right. Yep. Fuck. God, Jesus. Missed. Fuck. Yep.
Get him off.
Hmm. We'll go ahead and end the stream there. Thank you everybody for watching. And if you enjoyed, like and subscribe. And I'll be live again sometime this week. Y'all have a good